When I first saw one of these flowers when I was a kid, I couldn't believe that they grew in Britain. Absolutely exquisite bee orchid. The flowers produce a scent like the females of a species of solitary bee. In the Mediterranean, where they're much more common, male bees try to mate with them and the orchids get pollinated in the process. In Britain, bee orchids are self-pollinating.